the background along the street here on the edge of downtown Oklahoma City. That isn't from this snowstorm. Those are the remnants from last week's snowstorm, so they hadn't fully melted off just as of yet. So, but here in Oklahoma City, the snow that we've gotten so far, not as bad as what we saw last week, but really the worst of this snowstorm has been north of where we are.
Bracelet clasps. You are so thrilled.
60 dusters gets in hard to reach places.
Scoop up some dirt and put it on.
And it's ridiculous to think that in a battle of billionaire.
There, so please be careful. Obviously, you're dressed for the weather there, but one big last winter blast. We hope it's the last, at least. So thank you very much, Ed. I want to go to Rob Marciano. Rob, I mean, you've got the latest on the snowstorm, the Southern Plains, and.
Without commenting directly on that, I do think that in order to...
All right, that is Ben Bernanke before the U.S. House Budget Committee. We're going to break away for 1 second and just go to Scott Wapner, who has some breaking news down at the New York Stock Exchange. Scott, what do you have?
All right, well, listen, thanks so much. We've been watching this developing story of shares of both the NYSE and the Deutsche Börse have been halted. The wires are reporting that there's a possible merger going on here. No comment at all from either side here. But to try and give you some context here, this would obviously give the New York Stock Exchange a greater presence over in the European market. Let's not forget that they did buy Euronext, obviously, but this also appears to...
We'll find the perfect gift this Valentine's Day. That's why Omni Sales is the...
Just dying. My sister Pam called the Cancer Treatment Centers of America. When I got there, I knew that I was going to be cared for. I met with a doctor.